Welcome to Omega. You're new here, aren't you? I can always tell. Allow me to... Oh, hello, Mocklin. I was just...
Leave, Farget. Now.
Of course, Mocklin. Whatever she wants.
Blasted scavengers. Welcome to Omega, Shepard.
You know who I am?
Of course. We had you tagged the moment you entered the Terminus systems. You're not as subtle as you think. Aria wants to know what brings a dead Spectre to Omega. I suggest you go to Afterlife now and present yourself.
Cut the attitude. I'm not here to cause problems for Omega.
Things explode around you, Shepard. You can't blame Aria for keeping an eye on you. Afterlife now.
I'm receiving quarantine warnings about the slums where Dr. Morton Solis runs the clinic. Anticipate resistance at the transport station. I have also accessed messages between mercenary groups regarding plans to deal with the Archangel. There's a recruiting station at Afterlife that may have information on him.
Please. You have to help me.
No one said you could talk, jackass.
You Zaid Masani?
Yeah, that's me. You must be Commander Shepard. I hear we have a galaxy to save.
I assume you've been briefed?
I've done my homework. Cerberus sent me everything I needed to know.
My contacts told me we're picking up one man, not two.
Batarian delinquent. Pissed off someone rich enough to hire me to go after him. And for my bring him in alive raids, even.
Please. I didn't do it.
I said shut it. Tried to lead me on a chase all over the systems. You should have known better. These people always run to Omega.
What's your relationship with Cerberus?
Easy. Cerberus is paying me a lot of money to help you on your mission. That's the long and short.
Not many mercs would take a suicide mission for the pay.
Most mercs don't get an offer like the one Cerberus sent me. This mission doesn't sound like good business, but your elusive man can move a lot of credits.
Good to have you, Zaid. We have a lot to do.
That's what they tell me. I assume the elusive man told you about our arrangement.
What kind of arrangement?
Picked up a mission a little while back, just before I signed on with Cerberus. Thought you might be interested. You heard the name Vito Santiago? He's the head of the Blue Suns. Runs the whole organization. Seems he recently captured an Eldfell Ashland refinery on Zoya and is using their workers for slave labor. The company wants it dealt with.
I'll make sure we get that done.
Good. Get it out of the way so we can concentrate on being big goddamn heroes. I better turn this thing in before it starts to stink. I'll be locked and loaded next time you're ready to get some killing done.
Come on, let me in. Ari's expecting me.
If she were expecting you, you'd be inside.
What are you looking at?
Don't you have something better to do than pick fights with people you don't know?
No. Just the ones who get in my face.
You see my gun. Do you really want to do this?
Fine. You're off the hook. For now. See you around.
That's close enough.
Stand still.
Try it and you'll be scanning the inside of your colon.
I'd almost pay to see that, but it's not an option. You want to talk, you get scanned.
Make it quick.
What's the rush?
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule. Don't fuck with Aria.
I like it. Easy to remember.
If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
So, what can I do for you?
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
What can you tell me about him?
Used to be part of the Solarian Special Tasks Group. He's brilliant and dangerous. Just don't get him talking. He never shuts up. If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
Why is everyone after him?
He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him.
Just the kind of guy I'm looking for.
Really? Well, aren't you interesting? You're gonna make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
What kind of trouble?
The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help them.
Sounds like that might be our ticket in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult. He's reckless and idealistic. But he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
Which merc groups are after Archangel?
Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players. Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they hate more than each other is Archangel.
Do you hate Archangel?
I don't have time for hate. But I distrust them all equally. For now, I'm happy just to let them kill each other.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the mercs realize you're here to help him.
So you must know what's what on Omega.
Everything that's worth knowing. I don't usually give it out freely. Information is power. Mundane things you can find yourself. Take a walk in a back alley or buy one of the mercs a drink. Better yet, talk to the entertainers. They give great tours. Just don't waste my time.
Tell me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances. I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove. Short answer? Mind your own damn business.
One scan and we're straight to business. People are usually more concerned about who I am.
Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
I feel my morals loosening. Ow!
I hear you're recruiting.
Why don't you step inside?
You'll get paid and the job's done, just like everyone else. Who's next?
Well, aren't you sweet?
You're in the wrong place, honey. Stripper's quarters are that way. Wow, not even a smile. So you're here to fight, then?
You could say that.
Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Suns, Eclipse, or the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot outside the club. One of our boys will take you from there. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
So does Archangel.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol, and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, Woody!
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
Commander Shepard? Is that you? I'd heard you were dead. I'm Helena Blake. We met a few years ago. I don't expect you'd remember. You removed two criminal warlords from power and persuaded me to retire. I'll never forget it.
And now you're on Omega. Once a criminal, always a criminal, eh?
Oh no, Commander. I retired. I know better than to go back on my word with you. You convinced me to turn my life around. I'm a social worker now, believe it or not.
That seems like a hopeless job in a place like this.
Quite the opposite, actually. This place needs it more than most. Doing the good work in a place like this requires that one understand how things truly work, which makes me uniquely qualified.
That's more noble than I expected.
Noble? No. It's just that someone came along a few years ago and made me see the error of my ways. You convinced me that I could use my contacts and skills for things other than smuggling and exploitation. I thank you for that.
Well, I'm glad to hear you're keeping out of trouble.
Thank you. This is all to your credit, Commander.
I have to go.
Of course. You must have more important things to do.
Say something, Commander.
What's going on here?
You ought to be all right. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at Afterlife if you're human.
Humans aren't welcome at Afterlife?
It's just that one Batarian bartender. He's got a stick up his ass about a bunch of Batarians that died a while back. No one does a thing about it, though. Humans ain't exactly held in high regard around here.
That bartender tried to poison me?
Tried is the word. As far as I know, you're the first human to survive it. Me and my friend Jake went there to celebrate our new shipping business. He got real drunk. And an hour later, he was puking blood.
Duly noted. Let's get back to work.
Be careful out there.
Skeptical that the Alliance can match.
I heard you were dead. I had a party and everything. No hard feelings, though, huh? No, really, thanks for taking the time to chase a small-time crook off the Citadel so I could squat in this shithole for years.
And if you leave the straight and narrow, I'll be there to follow up.
Right, right, because you don't have planets to save and bigger shit like that. Nothing better to do than keep me down. Goddamn saviors of the galaxy. Messing with a man's living. I got the message last time. I work at a shipping dock, all right? Leave me alone.
Do I know you? No, no, humans all look the same. Here, have a drink on the house.
What do you think these people will do when they find out you're poisoning your customers?
Poisoning what now?
This has nothing to do with you!
Who's next? Turians? You don't like them either, right?
Answer the damn question, Forvan!
You want a piece of me? I'll leave your corpse for the porch!
Not taking any chances. Bastard deserved what he got. I got a mate and a ship. I only brought one of them with me to Omega.
The Furlan Consortium is going ahead with its plans to sue the Citadel Council to remove unfair limits on the intergalactic slave trade.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
I might have something here for humans. Not much.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere. Unless you're willing to risk the black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those thieves. You sure we can't make a deal?
Look, I can't compete with the black market. I have to make a profit. I'll do what I can. But don't tell anyone or I'll lose my shirt.
Thank you.
by one Corporal Toombs, and testimony by an apparent Cerberus scientist. A researcher known only as Dr. Wayne has been promised immunity and has suggested Cerberus may also be tied to the death of Admiral Kohoku several years ago. Gunnery Chief Ashley Williams, who died fighting Saren on Vermeer, was posthumously awarded the Salarian Silver Dagger and the Turian Nova Cluster. Williams served proudly with non-human crew members and was once heard to say, human or alien, we're all just animals. She is the first Alliance soldier to receive either award.
This place... How can these people be left to rot like this? It's not like they're hidden. They're right here in their own filth.
Complications from L2 implants. Subcommittee Chairman Burns thanked Biotics
everywhere. Human, tell Captain Gabon we'd not kill anyone today.
There seem to be a lot of Vorcha on Omega.
No, not too many. You stay away. We kill you.
I don't know a Captain Gabon. Why would I tell him anything?
Go away. Talk too much. Gabon's thoughts get no more. We leave.
Good talking to ya.
No more talk. We know Gabon's tricks. We leave.
I like the Cedia towns. They're prettier. They value their lives. They don't have god-awful neon everywhere, like Ilium or the Citadel. Just the light of people living, moving from place to place. Just enough to know people live there.
Interest you in some salvage tech? Every credit goes toward a ticket to get me off this forsaken rock.
I buy a lot of parts and equipment. Maybe we can make an arrangement.
Well, you seem like a decent person, but you can't breathe a word of it to Harrod.
Of course.
Then we have a deal. Maybe I'll at least sell something to you.
What brought a nice kid like you to Omega?
My pilgrimage. What money I had got stolen within a few days, so I decided to sell salvage parts. You can see how that turned out. Harrod's forcing me to sell high, and I can't even afford a ticket off this station.
Why does Harrod control your prices?
Harrod made me swear not to undercut him, no matter what. He was here first, so it's his right. But no one will buy from me when he's so much cheaper. I can't save enough money for a ticket off the station.
How much do you need to get off Omega?
I still need 1,000 credits to pay my way, but I couldn't let you do that. This is my mistake on my pilgrimage. It's my problem.
Here you go. 1,000 credits. Get out of here.
Thank you. With this, I can finally continue on my pilgrimage. I'm going to buy my ticket right now. Thank you again.
Tentatively excited. Welcome, human. What can I get for you?
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, salvaged parts. All kinds. Mostly legitimate. With pride, my prices are the lowest anywhere on the station. You won't find salvage cheaper than mine.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy anything.
End this time.
Complaining is pointless, human. There's a plague. Nobody gets in or out.
You can't keep me out. I live in there.
I'm doing you a favor, lady. If you go in, the guards will cut you down.
You can't do this. Everything I own is in that apartment.
I told you to get lost, lady. The plague has the whole zone quarantined. Nobody gets in.
I'm human, you ass. Humans can't get the plague. Now let me get my stuff out before looters get it.
This thing affects every other race out there. We're not taking chances. Nobody gets in until the plague has run its course.
There's a Salarian named Morden Solis in the slums. I've got to get in there to find him.
The doctor? Yeah, crazy bastard opened a clinic in the district a few months ago. The Blue Suns weren't too happy when he moved in. I hear Morden's trying to deal with the plague. I wish him luck, but the area is still locked down. Our orders are to wait until either the plague or the Blue Suns kill everyone. Then go in and clean up.
Listen, you're stuck here till this quarantine's over. That could take weeks. What you really need is to get this problem solved right now. That's what I do. Solve problems. Let me in and I'll get this district straightened out.
You think you can fix this? Why not? Quarantine is more to keep infected people in anyway. I'll radio ahead, tell them you're coming in.
Wait, you're stopping me, but not them? You son of a bitch.
You don't have a grenade launcher, lady. Get lost.
We're all human. The plague won't affect us. Let's do it.
Good luck in there. The Blue Suns and Vorcha are shooting anything that moves.
This is worse. Way worse.
Must think burning the corpses will keep the plague from spreading.
Any more out there?
Human. Should have guessed. Bad enough you infect us with this plague. Now you lack the decency to even wait until I die before you come to steal my possessions.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your kind has done too much already. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
Is there anything I can do for you?
Get away from me, human. Your plague did this to me. Your feigned pity is the final insult.
I need to find Morden Solis.
Humans looking for the human sympathizer. I hope the Vorcha burn Morden and his clinic to the ground. I hope you...
Stay with me. This won't cure the plague, but it might help a bit.
You helped me. Why?
It's what I do. I don't know if I can find a cure for this plague, but I'm gonna try.
Your words sound sincere. Maybe it's the fever. But as you said, what have I to lose? What do you wish to know?
When I find Morden, I'll tell him about you. If he has a cure, I'll make sure someone gets it to you.
Thank you. My time is running short. But at least you have given me a flicker of hope to brighten the darkness of my final hours. I don't want to die. Whatever Morden is, I will risk it if he can reach me.
I should go.
Goodbye, human.
Got him.
like we're in Fortune territory. The Blue Suns have given up a lot of turf. That doesn't bode well for them. Hostiles are cleared!
No funny business once you're in the clinic, unless you want to deal with those mechs.
Morton's around here somewhere. Go talk to him. We need all the help we can.
Sorry, too busy to stop and chat. You should go find Morton.
Morton saved my life. I owe him everything.
Professor, we're running low on suboxone.
Use melanarin. Plenty on hand. Almost as good. Causes cramping in veterans. Supplement with butemerol.
Down there, butemerol.
Cenazine is the catalyst. Expensive to measure. Too unstable. Inconsistent results. Demazine, better option. No. Demazine, toxic to humans. Not an option.
Professor Morton Solis?
Don't recognize you from area. Too well armed to be refugees, no mercenary uniform, quarantine still in effect. Here for something else. Vorcha, crew to clean them out? Unlikely. Vorcha a symptom, not a cause. The plague, investigating possible use as bioweapon. No. Too many guns, not enough data, equipment, soldiers, not scientists. Yes. Hired guns, maybe.
Relax, Morton. I'm Commander Shepard, and I came here to find you. I'm on a critical mission, and I need your help.
Mission? What mission? No. Too busy. Clinic understaffed. Plague spreading too fast. Who sent you?
Ever heard of an organization called Cerberus?
Crossed paths on occasion. Thought they only worked with humans. Why request Salarian aid?
I'm on a mission to shut down the Collectors, and I need your help.
Collectors? Interesting. Plague hitting these slums is engineered. Collectors one of few groups with technology to design it. Our goals may be similar. But must stop plague first. Already have a cure. Need to distribute it at Environmental Control Center. Vorcha guarding it. Need to kill them.
I'll get in and deal with the Vorcha.
What the hell was that?
Vorcha have shut down environmental systems. Trying to kill everyone. Need to get power back on before District suffocates. Here, take plague cure. Also, bonus in good faith, weapon from dead Blue Sun's mercs. May come in handy against Vorcha. One more thing. Daniel, one of my assistants, went into Vorcha territory looking for victims. Hasn't come back.
If I see him, I'll do what I can to help.
Thank you. Told him not to go. But he's smart. Bright future, I hope.
I found a Batarian plague victim near the entrance to the neighborhood. Can you send someone to help him?
Risky. Blue Sun's Vorcha still battling. District not secure. See what I can do.
Let's head for the environmental plant.
Yes, good. Restore power. Release cure. We'll be here when you return.
District before the quarantine. Never thought I'd miss the Blue Suns.
going dark.
Incoming. Back up.
Now you see me.
I'm telling you the truth. I work for Morden at the clinic. I came here to help you.
We know you're spreading the plague virus. We saw the vials in your bag.
No, those vials contain the cure. Please, you have to believe me.
Maybe we should cut off your fingers. That should loosen your... Look out! Don't move. One more step and we kill your friend.
I know you're scared of the Vorcha, of the plague, but this man isn't to blame. If he was spreading the virus, why would he come into Vorcha territory? They're immune.
She's right. Doesn't make any sense. If we release the prisoner, we can go.
You have my word on it.
Let him go. You got what you wanted, human. Are we free to go?
We had a deal.
Human nobility. I didn't know such a thing existed.
Thank you. I thought they were gonna kill me. Did Morden send you to find me?
The professor could use your help right now. He's got too many patients and not enough volunteers.
Yeah, okay. I'll go right away. Thanks again. I owe you, well, everything.
They come. dark.
Close to the environmental controls. Let's get that cure in, then hit the fans.
Ah, you don't come here. We shut down machines, break fans. Everyone choke and die. Then collectors make us strong.
What do the collectors want?
Collectors want plague! You work for Doctor! Turn on machines, put cure in air! We kill you first! Ah.
Eyes ahead!
Lights out!
Locked in. Once we get the fans going, we should be good.
Now you see me.
I have located the fan controls. There are two, one on either side of the room you're in now.
Got him!
Silent. Can't do that. Attack. Eat it.
Right.
On it. Ha! That had to hurt.
One down, one to go. Let's move.
Down you go.
arms will.
Bands are up. That should be it. Field is clear.
Environmental systems engaged. Airborne viral levels dropping. Patients improving. Vorcha retreating. Well done, Shepard. Thank you.
And thank you from me as well. Those Batarians would have killed me. For a second there, I thought you were going to shoot them even after they let me go.
I made a promise to spare them if they let you go. I honor my promises.
Merciful of you. Risky. Would have killed them myself.
Professor, how can you say that? You're a doctor. You believe in helping people.
Lots of ways to help people. Sometimes heal patients, sometimes execute dangerous people. Either way helps. Go check on the patients. Lots of work to do. Think about what I said. Good kid, bit naive. He'll learn. Letting him take over the clinic should be able to handle it now that Vorcha are gone.
We've cured the plague. Are you ready to help stop the collectors?
Yes. Unexpected to be working with Cerberus. Many surprises. Just need to finish up here at the clinic. Won't take long. Meet you at your ship. Looking forward to it.
I'm gonna look around for a moment.
I know you. From the apartment. You found me. You told Morden about me, didn't you? You saved my life.
I'm glad to see you're okay.
I owe you my life, human. Thank you.